There's a nice set of bowls here in the Competition Pro range. Three bowls, compact really easily, and each one's got its own use. I've got together here a bag of river and a bag of lake, and all I've done, mix them together, just got some water, put it in the bowl, use the biggest bowl to give the ground back a good stir around. This bowl's a lot bigger than most of the buckets I own in terms of its width, so I can really work the ground bait and make sure it's got a good covering of water. Once this ground bait's mixed up, I can then take what I need to in my peg in the other one. So just pour some ground bait here. This is where I'd take it to the peg in the medium bowl. Then when I'm fishing, you know what it's like. Sometimes you want to add a little bit of extra bait. You want to make it a bit wetter, have some for the feeder or something. And that's what I use the small bowl for. So might take a little bit of bait here, then put some chop worms and casters with it or whatever it might be to make a ball. Or even if I'm going to make my balls up before the start, if I want to throw some balls in, I might make some decent balls and then store them in this bowl, keep them on top, ready to go in at the start. That's why having the three in the set is dead handy. They're collapsible when you pack them away. They're a must for your tackle box, to be honest.